your general, how do you feel about the game today?
First of all, I'm happy that the way the team is coming gradually to show up. So now our plans with
Heartland is struggling for goals, obviously. We're only able to score one today. How are we looking to change that a little bit?
Yeah, actually, that would have been a problem. Every department of the team is talking about it. We have good build-ups in two divisions, and that's the area we are really working on, trying to get one or two people to score.
Okay, good job. What is the game for this
time?
I said, no, next game is against the Newtown Mbwas.
Yeah, we all know we are not really in a position on the team. We are working hard to see if we can get at least a draw there to maintain our position. So, I think it will be a good game. A good side.
One of the top players that comes out is playing in this game.
We had an difficult in between the after the game.
Thank you very much. Ajoku, you were named the man of the match. Now, first, let's begin to look at your contributions to the team. And of course, I have been your team win. How does that mean? What does this, award as the man of the match for this game mean to you?
I'm very happy today because this is my greatest game of the day since I've come to Heartland. This is my starting of the game, starting this season. I haven't started the game, this is my first starting. My first one to be able to tackle.
Now, with this, what does it look for?
Has not been scoring goals. What are you guys doing to make sure that you keep scoring goals? Because obviously you've not been having a lot of games, making use of all your chances.
Yeah, the league is just starting. When we play like 7 or 8 matches, the game is really tragic.